Everyone, if you can hear me, let me know. If not, shit. Then they had a silly night tonight, so I need to let down. Why is this thing working out so here. Hey, what the fuck? B? No, this is not. I'll deal with it. fight in the tournament on Tuesday at Red Bull was a Maxi versus the Nightmare. It was fucking crazy, mother chucka. Smooth air, tropical disaster in the fucking game. Somehow, his attack, nor mine. Oh, he's getting this soon? I'll take it. I'm gonna rematch this guy. Two zero.
大丈夫。 まだ足りぬというのか。
Fist of it! Fun though.
Not as painful as when I played with Tati.
Holy shit,
you gotta go crazy with her.
But it's so fun.
Yes, yes, yes. Fuck that suit. Oh, I guess so. Okay.
Dead.
Nah. I was the game progressing as good as I was with Nightmare. I guess I give credit to
Maximum Reju.
No, Reju. That's how they say Reju in Japan.
No,
he's not Jewish. Actually, not even close.
But Maximum Reju.
Yeah, he recommended it. And that night, a Nightmare went out, won the tournament that night. It's free to enter like every Tuesday. And I kind of the Red Bull Gaming Sphere. Yeah, if you want to get a chance to fight the winner of the brief, well, I still got Resident 1 on Monday, yeah, it's still Tekken, but I think next week, what or the week after, the they're going to do Soul Calibur, King of the Hill, like, Super Saiyan Goku, what the fuck?
I don't care. thank you for watching. I feel like I made some progression. I'm really taking nightmares. One of my favorite characters.
I gotta get stop getting stuck in certain movesets when I get in a groove. Or, and not in a groove.
But it looks good. It looks good. Short stream. Started late. Let me see who was on.
Peace out.